interaction between your gas molecules and...
Our students deserve a greener, smarter campus with modern research and teaching facilities. That's why we're opening the Integrated Sciences Complex in 2014, our first academic building since the campus was built in 1974.
The Science Complex will provide the students with state-of-the-art labs, research space, and more. With an academic hub for faculty and students from all different subjects to work and to learn together.
The Integrated Sciences Complex will be home to 220,000 square feet of research labs for biology, chemistry, environmental sciences, physics, and psychology. There will be teaching laboratories for undergraduate biology classes and a sandbox teaching lab for interdisciplinary studies.
We're pleased to have the Center for Personalized Cancer Therapy be part of the Integrated Science Complex. This collaboration between UMass Boston and the Dana-Farber Harvard Cancer Center focuses its research on testing and differentiating subtypes of cancers to reduce disparities among human beings, including low-income, non-majority, and other inadequately served diverse populations. The ISC will also be home to the Developmental Science Research Center, where faculty in biology, health, behavioral, and neurosciences will collaborate on research.
The ISC will actually be a green building. More formally, it will be LEED certified. LEED stands for Leadership in Energy and Environmental Design.
The Science Complex isn't just a benefit to a local community.
We're going to prosper as a commonwealth on our capacity to know more than others around the world know about key subjects and be more effective and efficient in our work in those areas.